today, this opportunity you have, it might not be here next year. It might not be here the year after next. It might not be here the year after that. This is the only moment you got, and you better take advantage of this particular moment. It does not take talent. You don't have to be talented, right? You don't have to be gifted. You don't have to be the quickest, the strongest. You don't have to be the most intelligent to get to where I am. That's what you gotta do. You just gotta grind, though. Your grind, you gotta outgrind. You have to take advantage of an opportunity of a lifetime in the lifetime of the opportunity. You have to make a decision that nobody in this league in your position will outwork you.
If you think it's gonna be easy, forget about it. Don't even try to be successful. It's a wrap. It's not going to be easy, but I want you to feel that pain going through your body. And as pain leaves your body, guess what's gonna take its place? Success. Don't give up. I'm telling you right now, don't give in. Get through it. And if you can get through it, if you can work through your pain, if you can work through your pain, I'm guaranteeing you on the other side.
We're solid Scorpions all day, man. We're about to get this win. You know what I'm saying? Go home. Permanent. And then we're going to do it again,
pain
baby.
Pain is temporary. If you can outlast pain, if you can get through that pain, if you can get through that discomfort, all right? If you can outlast that discomfort, I guarantee you, baby, on the other side of it is success. Your pain ain't permanent. You can get through this. You're bigger than your pain. You're better than that. Without struggle, there is no progress.
Practice don't make perfect. Practice make permanence. This is permanent, y'all. This is permanent. You can go wherever you want to go from here.
I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's going to win that.
Trust each other today.
Yes.
Trust each other. The biggest thing out there today is trust each other.
Do something on these.
Now, I can't make you do it.
One, two, three, jump it out.
Look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're going to see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're going to see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team. Because he knows when it comes down to it, you're going to do the same for him. That's the team, gentlemen.
I wish I could tell you that it's going to get easier. I wish I could tell you it's going to get easier. I wish I could tell you that if you just keep going, it's going to get lighter. The weight is going to get lighter. I wish I could tell you that, but that's not the truth. The truth is you got to find something within. You got to find something within. When you find your why, you find a way to make it happen. When all your energy gone, when you have nothing left, that's when it's showtime. Champions keep going when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more, when it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime, that's when they get started. I can't stop. I can't get tired. I can't give up. I can't give in. When you ain't got nothing left in your tank, you got to think about the people in your life that you're doing this for. And then if you can think about them, you can go one more mile. You're going to get up. You're going to get dressed. You're going to get out. And you're going to do what you've been called to do. You're going to be what you called to be. You're going to have, and you're going to prove to everybody that tried to break you, you're going to prove it wrong. Everybody that tried to stop you, everybody that tried to kill your dream, you're going to prove all of them wrong. This is the year to do something you've never done before. This is your year to think in a way you've never thought before. This is your year to accomplish what you've never accomplished before.
We get one opportunity in life, one chance in life to do whatever you're gonna do.
So what are you gonna do with this time? What are you gonna do today?
Thank you. opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. Taking, make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These don't want him no more. He's cold product. They move.
Uphold the prestige, honor, and respect of my team. I have trained my mind, and my body will follow. Who am I?
I am a champion.
I will acknowledge the fact that my opponent does not expect me to win, but I will never surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. I will arrive at the cutting edge of battle and win by any means at my disposal. I accept the fact that my team expects me to move faster and fight harder than our opponent. Never shall I fail my teammates. I will always keep myself mentally alert, physically strong, and morally straight. And I will shoulder more than my share of the task, whatever it may be, 100%. Who am I?
I am a champion.
Gallantly will I show the world that I am a specially selected and well-trained warrior. My heart and my soul will be the fuel to carry my body when my limbs are too weary. I will never falter. I will never lose focus. As long as there is hope in my mind and my heart still beats, I will never give in to the evil that is weakness, and I will fight that evil with my dying breath. Who am I?
I am a champion.
Energetically will I meet my opponent. They will not challenge me. They will not stop me from my goal. I shall defeat them on the field of battle, for I am better trained and will fight with all of my might. Defeat, retreat are not a champion's words. I will never leave anything but the very best on the field with my teammates. And under no circumstances will I ever surrender. Who am I?
I am a champion.
Readily will I display the discipline and strength required to fight forward to my objective and complete that objective. I will rise when I have fallen. I will rip the heart from my opponent and leave it beating on the ground because he cannot stop me. Who am I?
I am a champion.
My opponent may not fear me, but he will respect me. And if he does not, I will make him respect me with all that I have to give. Who am I?
I'm the champion.
It's our time. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now. None will say I've not given all I have to give, and none will take my glory. Who am I?
I'm the champion.
History will remember me. No one will deny me. No one will define me. No one will tell me who and what I am and what I can be. Who am I?
I'm the champion.
Who am I?
I'm the champion.
Hey.
I'm the champion.
What?
Who am I? I'm the champion.
Who am I?
I'm the champion. I'm the champion.
Who am I?
I'm the champion.
Is to better yourself.
Because if you're willing to do the work, you can have anything.